So then what'd you do?
Oh, the usual. Made sure they put Luther away. Made out with Lois for a little bit. Flew out into space, smiled for the camera.
Sweet.
Yeah. And you know what else? Turns out Luther had this chunk of kryptonite that would have totally ruined me if he had just whipped it out.
Really?
Yeah, but for some reason, instead he just told me his evil plan first and then tried to trick me into finding the kryptonite myself. What's up with that?
Villains are stupid.
I know, right?
You know what I would have done? I would have thrown a batarang at him, then tied him up.
And what about the missiles?
Oh, I'd have some kind of bat missile defense gadget on my belt.
Sure.
It wouldn't be a problem.
Dude.
I would.
Come on. You use that utility belt scenario for every situation.
And what's wrong with my utility belt?
Oh, nothing. Nothing's wrong with it. Just whenever you get a fly so fast it reverses time itself gadget on your belt, let me know.
Because I'm Batman.
Dude, it's cool. What the heck was that?
Peter Parker just did a Saturday Night Fever strut across our window.
I know, but why?
I'm not sure, but I was afraid something like this would happen.
What do you mean?
Have you seen this?
Oh. So you just killed him?
Yeah, I mean, it was either that or have Pepper do it for me. So I just decided to take all the credit.
That's sort of arrogant and thoughtful.
But still, you just killed him off. That's pretty dark. I mean, you knew the guy almost your whole life.
He tried to kill me twice. And haven't you learned yet that if you put your supervillain in prison, they just vow revenge and break out again?
Yeah, that never happens.
So after you killed him, what happened?
Well, after that, I had a press conference and told the world I'm Iron Man.
What?
What? Dude!
You can't give away your secret identity.
Why not? Because I did, and I'm awesome. So, in your face.
You just can't. I mean, you're not supposed to.
Yeah, I like the attention. And you mean to tell me you've never revealed your secret identity before?
No.
Ha! Try every girl you've ever dated.
What? Oh, I'm Bruce Wayne, and I like you. Let me tell you my big secret. Oh, you're one to talk, Mr. Mind Eraser.
Oh, don't even. I will freeze breath your face off.
No, you won't.
You're right, I won't. I love this guy. Up top. But you know I could have high-fived you into the ground just now, right?
Guys, it's not a contest. Because I think we all know who would win if it were. Me.
Oh, whatever.
I'm Batman.
Let's arm wrestle right now.
Hey, how come you guys never ask me to hang out?
So I just lifted the entire island out of the ocean, and I was about to throw it in outer
space.
Stop
talking! It's my turn now.
Well, it is about time. Wait, is that your new stage voice?
Yeah. What about it?
Well, I mean, are you like gargling marbles or something? I could barely understand
it. Whammo.
Whoa, hold on a second. You hit him?
Yep.
You hit the Joker.
Uh-huh.
You ran over a human being.
Sure did.
But what about your rule?
Didn't kill him.
You want to know how I got these scars?
From Batman?
From Batman.
Hey, he said he wanted me to do it.
You, sir, are bold. I'll bet Gotham loves you now.
Well, turns out the Joker already had this unbeatable plan. A lot of people died, and now the city hates me.
What? They hate you? How is this a good story?
It's because I'm the hero Gotham deserves, but not the one it needs. It's complicated, but it's pretty awesome when you think about it.
Yeah, I don't know what any of that means. But dude, you know what I would have done?
Oh, I don't know. Probably just
fly really fast, saving everyone from the bullets and explosions. Exactly!
Yeah, well, I can't do all of those things, because I'm not a super bulletproof alien from another planet that can defy gravity. But you know what I can do?
What's that?
Make an incredibly awesome movie. Do you know why?
Because you're Batman.
Because I'm Batman!
So are we just gonna pretend like those guys never happened? Is that what we're doing?
Yep.
So you just abandoned everything?
Of course. Wouldn't you?
No.
Yes.
Dude!
What can I say? Chicks are my kryptonite.
Yeah, I'd probably leave it all behind, too.
Yep.
But still, what about your brother? I mean, won't he destroy that ice realm?
Meh. If he does, I'm sure my father will take care of it when he wakes.
Blood and sleep.
I've done it, Father! I destroyed all of Jotunheim while you were sleeping!
And that is why you are also banished!
What?
I take from you your power! And I cast you out!
Son of a...
Ice Giant!
Your dad is sort of extreme.
Well, I suppose he's a little strict, but everything he does for a reason.
Like stealing a baby?
And then raising that baby as your brother?
And making him believe he could be king?
So that he goes crazy with jealousy and becomes your lifelong enemy?
Yeah. Way to go, Dad.
Yes, well, that may be true. But at least I have a father.
Oh, burn!
So we just gonna do this every time a superhero comes along?
Probably. Feels like we always do.
Not always. Oh, sad.
Ah, he'll be fine. He just gets really moody.
When Captain America throws his mighty shield, all those who choose to oppose his shield must yield.
Unless you're a plane.
Or a bomb.
Or some ice.
Then he'll choose to take a nap.
Cause the ice seems nice.
When Captain America throws his mighty shield!
Haha, guys, you're hilarious.
Hey, I'm Captain America, I can sock old Hitler on the jaw.
Yeah, just make sure someone else pilots the plane to get me there, right?
You remember Hitler, right?
That other guy you were fighting before you froze yourself? Hey.
I had no choice, okay?
Don't crash the plane in warmer waters.
I only swim when I'm chasing submarines.
Oh, like you two could have done it any better.
Are you kidding? Dude, I catch falling planes in midair like every other week.
And I'm Batman.
Okay, fair enough. But wait. Shh. Did you guys hear that?
Hear what?
Is that the Justice League calling?
I don't hear anything.
Yeah, me neither.
Exactly.
Oh! Whammo. Captain America burn.
Easy there, Avenger.
So now I'm in a wheelchair. Magneto and I are old friends that still play chess together from time to time, but we're also kind of mortal enemies.
Mortal frenemies.
And sometimes we play chess with real people's lives in the balance.
That doesn't seem like it would help your cause at all.
Well, take it up with this guy. Mutants are the future. We can live in peace.
No, we cannot!
Oh my gosh, we have been arguing about this for nearly 50 years!
Wow.
X-Men are stubborn. Tell me about it. Hey, this is where you say, thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe. You know? Watch some other videos. Click the like button.
No.
Okay.
Hey, boys.
Hey, I'm Batman. You want to know my secret identity?
You're Bruce Wayne?
Dang, I forgot you read minds.
Your breath smells like coffee.
So, what you doing over there?
Just posting an update.
Yeah, we need to talk about your status updates.
Why?
Because they're coming across a little arrogant.
Arrogant? What do you mean?
Well, let's take a look here, shall we? Let's pull up your profile. Here we go. Just save the day. Just save the day. Just got back from saving the day. Here I go to save the day. Just save the day twice. I'm saving the day. Just save the day tagged with Wonder Woman. Just save the day. And you just posted something new. What does it say? Ah, just saved the day.
Yeah, I just rescued these people while you're reading that.
Well, that's my point.
What?
You're flooding everyone's updates with the same message. Think you could tone it down?
Tone down the Earth constantly needing my assistance? No, I don't think I can, because I've been at it for a long time, and it doesn't seem to be letting up.
Well, maybe you shouldn't post your victories online every time. Some people might take it the wrong way.
Are you jealous?
No, I'm not jealous. My updates are awesome. Check it out.
Okay, well that is a debatable definition of awesome, but how is that not arrogant?
Because it's the truth.
Well, so is what I post. I save the day all the time. That's what I do. Save the day. I'm probably gonna save the day tomorrow.
And I'm gonna be Batman tomorrow. Because I'm Batman. I need to tweet that real quick.
I'm starting to think you started this conversation just so you could say because I'm Batman.
I'm starting to think you're onto something.
Hey! How come you guys won't accept my friend request?
We will.
As soon as you make a good movie.
Man, I am so addicted to this phone. It can do anything.
Anything except survive a splash of water.
Exactly, it has one weakness. It's like, well, it's like me, but it's a phone, and it's made out of breakable glass, which is really two weaknesses, but it's still awesome. You should get one.
I don't need that phone. Everyone knows I have my sweet bat phone that can do anything your phone can do, except mine looks like a bat, and I made it myself.
That sounds so exhausting. Why don't you just enjoy the features someone else designed for a change?
Because I'm rich and I can afford my own network. Duh.
Yeah, but the time it takes you to build all that stuff, you could have just... Okay, fine. But dude, my phone talks to me. It can remind me to do stuff, tell me where I'm at on the map. Siri is cool. It's like Jarvis and Iron Man.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
Not even close.
Yeah, but I don't need a digital assistant. I have Alfred. Check it out. Alfred.
Yes, sir.
Is it going to rain today?
One moment, sir. I'll check. Is it going to rain today?
There's no rain in the forecast for today.
No, Master Wayne, I don't believe it's going to rain today.
Thanks, Alfred. See? I don't need that phone. I got my bat phone. And it can do anything your phone can do.
But Alfred just used the same...
It's just as good as your phone.
All right.
Do you know why? Because it's a bat phone.
Oh, there it is.
Call me Batman.
From now on, I'll call you Batman, okay?
So I said you'll have plenty of time for that. In prison.
Classic.
Oh my gosh, there's a little man next to you.
What the?
I'm not little.
Who is that?
It's me, Mario.
You didn't see this guy?
No, I saw him. I can see everything. What are you doing here, Mario?
Are you lost?
I'm gonna hang out with my people. The superheroes, just like everybody else.
I don't think that's how this works.
Yeah, this feels really forced.
I'm just like you.
Wait, what?
I'm a superhero.
No.
No, you aren't.
I rescue the princess.
I'm sorry, but just because you rescue a princess from an unlocked castle does not make you a superhero.
Sorry, pal, that's just normal hero.
It says Super Mario in the game. You are Superman, I am Super Mario. It is the same. We are the same.
We are not the same. I don't have to eat crazy plants to get powers.
I can throw fire.
So?
I can be invincible.
For a limited time. Yes?
I can swim underwater for a long time.
We are not the same, dude.
Then I'm just like him. I have no power, so I wear a costume.
Let's not get carried away, Mario. I don't wear raccoon ears and a tail. Because I'm Batman. You see the difference?
Nope. We are the same.
Well, I got nothing. I don't know what to do here.
Kindly step aside, Red Plumber.
What?
Oh, thank you.
Hey, Mario, get out of here. You're in our seat.
We're gonna need a bigger booth. I'm Batman.
I'm a Mario.
I'm Batman.
I'm a Mario.
This place serves food?
Yeah. You never had shawarma either?
Shawarma!
Why do I have to sit on Hulk's lap?
Another!
Hey, I'm Batman. You wanna know my secret identity?
Why?
So, you guys had quite a weekend.
That's an understatement.
First you guys were all against each other, then your buddy got killed, so you're suddenly friends.
Someone die?
You kind of missed out on that part.
But luckily you still wanted to be friends later.
Oh. Yeah, right after you fell from the sky and conveniently learned to control your rage.
And did you steal a motorcycle?
Details not important.
Details like Odin being able to send Thor back to Earth?
What?
Or the professor conveniently making a way to close the portal? That worked out well for you guys.
Or the Chitauri all dying Phantom Menace style after the nuke?
Yep. One convenient thing after another.
Kind of like your utility bill.
Oh, burn.
You know what I think? I think you two are just jealous that we knocked it out of the park.
Totally. Yeah,
oh, yeah. Slam. Josh is boss.
Sorry, guys.
I'm not jealous. I'm Batman.
I guess I would be jealous if I wasn't like all of you combined. If I couldn't fly or shoot lasers or catch missiles or see really far or smash through buildings or wear red and blue.
What's that? You're fading out.
Whoa! We broke it, too many records!
We can't hear you through all of this box office money! Shawarma!
So are you going to Comic-Con this year?
Comic-Con? You mean that super crowded thing at the convention center?
Yeah.
Why would I want to go to that?
Because it's fun, dude. You get to celebrate the popular arts. There's so much to learn and see.
Yeah, see things like thousands of people standing in a line, or thousands of other people bumping into one another. It's like a massive ant farm, except the ants wear costumes and carry giant bags everywhere.
What's wrong with costumes?
Nothing, I'm just not into cosplay, that's all.
Since when?
Since always.
But you dress up like a bat all the time.
I dress like a bat because I'm Batman. But still, those lines are way too long.
Not for me. If I want to see an exclusive trailer in Hall H, I just float comfortably from outside and brrrr, x-ray vision, super hearing. Watch it with ease.
I don't think you're supposed to do that.
Well, line the place and let if it means that much to you.
Are there going
to
be any good movie promos this year?
Let's see. Iron Man 3.
The Avengers wasn't Iron Man 3.
Pacific Rim.
What is that?
I don't know, something about giant robots and aliens.
Okay.
The Hobbit. Lord of the Rings prequel.
It's not exactly a prequel, but yes.
And yours truly, The Man of Steel. So why don't you want to be there?
Because I'm the movie Comic-Con deserves, but not the one it needs. You know what I mean?
What, like the Twilight movie? Is that what it needs?
Maybe.
Get your butt to the con right now.
You can't make me. There's no time.
Yes, I can.
How can you make your costume look so real?
Because I'm Batman.
Hey, thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it.
Leave us a comment or watch some more superheroes like me.
And speaking of like, if you want more How It Should Have Ended updates, go like our Facebook page.
We're on Twitter as well.
And don't forget to subscribe. Okay, guys, come on. When do I get to come in the cafe?
Dude, nobody ever said you can't come in here.
Yeah, this is a public place.
I've been hanging around out here for like 2 years.
Yeah, we know.
It's been hilarious.